Hi everybody, so welcome to my second YouTube channel, Easy to Dance, and this is where I do the more detailed breakdown versions of my dances. So this one is to Neo, Let Me Love You. Again, if you like it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Easy to Dance. And also, if you would like to see this dance with music, you can go back to my other YouTube channel, Daddy Wong Productions, and please also subscribe there as well. And please check out our Facebook pages, Daddy Wong Productions and Easy to Dance. Like them, and while you're there, you can download our Daddy Wong Productions application to keep you updated on all the latest videos. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so for this dance, we're actually gonna start facing back. Right foot is out. You're gonna hold 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 1, jump out 2, pump to the right 3, 4, 5, 6, ball change, and 7. Turn 8. From here, this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Your hips go 5, 6, 7. Clap 8. From here, you're going to hit 1, 2, look 3, look 4. Again, 5, 6, look 7, look 8. From here, you're going to step with your left foot 1, kick with your right 2, and your foot is flexed. Bring it down 3, step forward 4, you're going to turn 5, hold 6, walk out of it 7, together 8. Then your arms come up 1, jump out and hit 2, bring it down 3, this is 4, 5, 6, around 7, hit 8. From here you're going to shampoo and snake towards the left, 1, 2, hit 3, hold 4, pop 5, 6, this is 7, 8. From here, you're going to windmill to the left, 1, 2, you're here 3, look 4, hip goes 5, 6, you're going to bring it to the right 7, down 8. So from here, you're going to do isolations with your chest, and they're actually going to go around, so this is 1, 2, 3, hit 4, go the other way, 5, 6, 7, hit 8. From here, your legs go out, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. You're gonna bring it around 5, 6, your knee goes out 7, 8. From here, you're gonna push back 1, 2, hit 3, 4, bring it to the front 5, other way 6, walk forward 7, 8. From here, you're going to swivel 1, 2, ball change 3, 4, step 5, and 6, and then you're going to drag out 7, 8. From here, you're going to step through 1, hold 2, turn 3, 4, this is 5, walk 6, 7, 8, then it goes to the chorus. This is 1, 2, 3, hit 4, 5, hit 6, 7, 8. And for those arms, you can do whatever you like. So from here, 8, this is, and 1, 2, 3, 4, walk 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, kick to the right, 2, 3, around 4, 5, 6, body roll 7, 8. From here, you're gonna ball change towards the front and your shoulders go forward. And 1, 2, and 3, 4. Step 5, flick 6, step 7, together 8, down 1. Okay, so that was the dance. Again, if you like it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Easy to Dance, and also my other YouTube channel, Daddy Wong Productions. So I'll see you guys next time.